another 2.5 days, and we also have a party. And one of the things we do very well is have a lot of fun.
Right.
You know, we train, we motivate folks, but we have a lot of fun. We're gonna be doing a red carpet event. Everybody get to dress up. You know, we love to dress up. You know, we have a DJ, and you know, just have a good time. And I believe life is all about being able to enjoy yourself. Right? You wanna be able to, you know, do the right thing, prepare yourself for your future. But man, you only got one shot, you need to live it up. Even if you can't dance, get out there on the dance floor and shake a leg. You know, just be happy. That's one of the things. You never see people dance and just depressed. You never see somebody on the dance floor like. But people dance, they be happy, they be into it. I mean, you gotta be happy, man. You never know how much time you got left. You gotta wake up every day with expectation. Even if you ain't got it, you gotta start telling yourself, I'm gonna get it. I ain't got nothing, I'm gonna get it. And keep telling yourself that. I'm telling you, man, that thing will come to pass. As long as you hang around the people who can keep you motivated, you're listening to people who can teach you, and you're actually going out to do the work. So let's talk a little bit about strategy, too. I'm not gonna be able to spend a whole lot of time on this because there's some other things I wanna get into before I get out of here today. But the focus on building the network marketing side of the business is what? Is what?
Optional.
So you don't wanna shove this down people's throat. Because some people are gonna be attracted to the strategies and not so much the business side.
Right.
And typically because they got turned off by somebody who introduced them maybe to something else and they got a bad experience. So maybe they say, listen, I wanna do the strategies. I wanna learn how to do cash flow management. I wanna learn how to invest. That's cool. Don't shove the, okay, let's get your two, let's get you the EVP. Listen, you need to give me two people because you're going to help me get seven so I can cycle. No, stay away from those kinds of conversations, okay? So, I can't really get a couple people to help hand out this form, but we're going to go through this one very quickly because I got some other information I want to get to, but we actually go through this in full detail at our Blueprint for Success seminars. And you know, next time I come back, I'll spend a lot more time on strategy too. But I wanted everyone to understand the importance of cash flow management. And I wanted everyone to make sure you get on track to make that happen for yourself. So this you'll be able to take with you. And you'll be able to, you know, start following. In fact, there's a video on the back end of NovaeUniversity.com that goes through this actual sheet. You can log in and you know, do it later. So this form is relevant to people who want to understand the framework to build the business. This form is relevant for people who want to understand the framework to build the business. This form was created by Mr. Brian Bean. He basically takes, you know, what we teach at our seminars when it comes to recruiting and building a network marketing organization and simplifies it a little bit. So I'm going to go through each section, but I'm going to tell you, you can go watch the video online at NovaeUniversity.com that breaks everything down. And if you utilize this, this will put you on track to become an EVP gold in the compensation plan. And all that means is just you're going to make two promotions and you're going to get paid a lot more money for doing the same exact thing. We'll talk about the comp plan before you get out of here. So the first thing we do in this business is prospect. Okay? So what prospects means, and this is basically like this is going down in a funnel, like an hourglass here, is you know we're going to put prospects into this hourglass. So that means the individuals that you know. And from the list that you make, or from if you're even using like the Novae Connect app to text people, or using your phone to call people, they're kind of entering a funnel. Okay? Now, you're going to make a list, and you see here, your 1A is your warm market. You see, because prospects is one, it's 1A, warm market, people you know. Okay? People in your phone, and we kind of break down different types of people. Reds, people you look up to. Blues are your peers. Greens, people who you look up to. People who look up to you, excuse me. So those are three categories of people. One being your common market. That's Facebook and your associates. Okay, you may email these individuals. See NovaeUniversity.com and copy emails, different campaigns. One, see your cold market, people you haven't met yet. and learn to create new relationships and new networks. You may have some organizations, let's say if you go to a large church and there's different ministries, you start joining some of those new ministries to meet some new people and start finding some commonality with new people. You may develop new relationships that may equal some new business relationships. Does that make sense? Or other things. Just get involved with different things to help increase your level of exposure. Because remember, your level of exposure determines your level of expansion. That's right. Alright, so after you come up with your list, now it's about peaking. Okay? So prospect, peak, and this is a, have you ever heard of income shifting? Mr. Bean talks about the extra digit movement. Guess what I found out? I found out a way that you can get an additional few hundred dollars in your paycheck each and every week from just filling out one form. Okay, that's one way to pique their interest. Now, have you heard about the 369 financial transformation? There's something that I learned from some millionaires. They have to transform your life financially in 9 months. I'm a part of this company, and they're looking for key leaders. These are always to pique someone's interest. After you pique their interest, in the training we teach you how to pass, okay? There's a conference call you can pass into. There's a three-way invite. And what a three-way invite is, we call that the trust respect triangle. I don't have a lot of time to go into that right now, but you can watch it on the video. The Go for Gold 50-15-5 on NovaeUniversity.com. Mr. Brian Bean spends an hour going over all of this information. And all this trust respect triangle does, it shows you the relation between you as a new person, your prospect, and your expert. Really quickly, when you get somebody involved that you know that's your prospect, they trust you. But the thing is, they don't respect you because you don't have the success yet, do you?
Right.
So what you want to do is edify the expert. Because if you edify the expert, someone who has the success, someone who has the information, you build a line of respect from the prospect to the expert, which helps them connect with trust. Okay? Now you can hear that over and over again by watching that video on Novae University. We call it the trust respect triangle. This is the psychology that we go through. This is why we do three-way calls. Because when you're talking to people that you know or even people that you don't know, if you don't have the experience yet, remember, it's all about the power of what? Association. So three-way calls help connect that power of association for you to be able to get the results that you're looking for. Number three is present. So at this point, you're going to, from the people you peak, there are a certain amount of people who are going to want to be presented to. So we have strategy sessions. We talked about that at the beginning. Webinars, conference calls, 24-hour online presentations. I do the presentation at NovaeLifestyle.com. The first video is a video of Brian Bean piquing their interest. The second video is a testimonial video of people talking about how this opportunity has changed their life. And the third video is me going through the 369 financial transformation. It has a lot of video stock footage, and it's pretty interesting. Anybody seen that video? Good video?
Yeah.
All right. So people love it. So it's at NovaeLifestyle.com. You can check it out. That may be something you can utilize to get people interested in your business. So that's one way we present. Then we want to plug. Downloads, conference calls, websites, webinars, live events. We want to plug them into something else to get them more excited, to get them started if they haven't gotten started yet, okay? Then, of course, you want to promote. So between that three and four, these are additional tips, you know, on building a business in terms of presenting this over here in terms of training, you know, because you want to get them that training information right away and plug them into the next event. So again, this form, we go through that on loveatuniversity.com on the back end if you want full details of that. Let's talk about how to make the money. Anybody want to know how to make money?
Yes.
Cool. So, if you're not interested in strategy two, you don't have to pay attention to this because we're talking about strategy two. We're talking about making money here. So if you're not interested in the comp plan, that's cool, but you can pay attention if you like. Now, it's important for people that want to make money quickly for you to be able to explain to them how. That's how you'll be able to keep their interest. Now, if they're willing to get trained and duplicate the system, they can make money pretty quickly. There's two ways, by building a team of associates and by gathering Novae Money customers. That's the fastest two ways to make money with this company, is building a team of associates or gathering Novae Money customers. This is the people that want to utilize strategy two right away once they get started. So let's break this down. Mr. Gamble, can we go ahead and give out those compensation plan documents? While he's passing those out, I want everybody just to catch this. You can actually break this down on your paper while he's passing those out. I'm going to go through a 25, 51,000. That's the simplest way to explain the compensation plan. Okay, the more advanced way is going over the one-page compensation plan document. The simplest way is 25, 51,000. 25, 51,000 typically is enough information for somebody to be excited about. The comp plan document, if you understand how to explain it, is enough to get them really excited about it, if they understand it. And then we have commissions from sales. Very simple breakdown. 2050, 1,000 works this way. You get started, you share the strategy with two people who enroll. The company pays you $25 per person. Pretty simple, right? That's where the 25 comes from. You enroll one, two people, you'll get $25 per person. After your first two, you're promoted to executive vice president. And when you share the comp plan with people, one of the cool things to say that they find it pretty funny, but it's true, is you ask them, like, can you give yourself a promotion on your job? What do you think they're going to say?
No.
Can you give yourself a raise on your job? What would they say?
No.
Well, see, the thing I love about this company is you give yourself a promotion and a raise based off of what you do.
Right.
Isn't that pretty cool?
Yeah.
Now, for some people, they'll resonate with that really quickly. They'll say, really? Oh, shoot, I've been living with something like this. I say, yeah, man, not only do you get a promotion, but you get promoted to the executive vice president.
Yes.
Now, you got to understand how powerful it is, because the vast majority of people will never, ever, ever, never, ever, ever, never, ever, 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 ever become an executive vice president in anything. Hey, but in this company, they can. EVP, after that first two. Now, you got to get a 50% check match off of those first two, but now you enter something called your base shop. In your base shop, for every new person who you introduce and they enroll, you're going to make $50 in perpetuity. But each person after that point, forever, every new person you enroll, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50. Each person you enroll, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50. So that's where the 50 comes from. 25 for your first two. After your second one, 50 for every person forever. That's pretty simple to remember, right? And the third one is 1,000. Every time you have seven people to enter into your base shop, the company's gonna pay you $1,000. And that's not only just the people you enroll, so because think about this. If you enroll seven people, did they get started to make you money or did they get started to make themselves money?
Yeah.
So doesn't it make sense that they want to get their two so they can get to their base shop?
Yeah.
So if each of them just got one, that's another $1,000. And if each of their one got one, that's another $1,000. And if each of their one got one, that's another $1,000. Now you see how lucrative this can get over time?
Yeah.
This is the simplest way to explain the compensation plan. 20, 50, 1,000. Somebody said, well, how does the compensation plan work? Let me break it down to you, real simple. 25, 50, 1,000. First two people, 25 each. After that, you're promoted executive vice president. You enter something called your base shop. Then you get 50 for each and every person after that point. For every seven that get involved in your base shop, you earn $1,000. Simple explanation, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Rest they can learn later. Now, if they want to start early, they get this compensation plan overview. And I'm going to walk through this with you. Now, this can be a bit confusing if you don't really understand it, but we're going to take it in little short spurts. Now, you can download this form on the site. You can download it in your back office. Now, once you sign up, you're what's called an MD. You enroll and you sign up on a free period, or if you sign up when it was $199, or if you sign up now when it's $99, if you haven't enrolled your first two people, you have made at least 200 in CPCV sales, then you're still an MD. That's a marketing director. As a marketing director, for each person that you enroll now, how much do you get?
$25.
Remember? Because your first two, you get how much?
$25.
Okay, $25. Now, this is also important to understand. If you sell any products or services, personally, you get how much commission? 15%. You get 15% of the CPCV. So for example, the Novae money product, the CPCV is $130. Now you remember I told y'all earlier, if you're EBP or above, you're gonna get 130 bucks for buying the Novae money from yourself, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay. That's if you're EBP or above. If you are MD and you buy the Novae money from yourself, you're getting 15% of that 130 because you're an MD. So 15% of 130 is $20. Everybody follow?
Yeah.
So if you want to make more money, you got to get a few people, don't you?
Because
you get two people, you promote what?
EVP.
EVP. So now it gets better. So because as an EVP, now you just got a raise, didn't you? Now you make $50 per person. See, personal, $50. I'm showing y'all how to break down this form. $50. Now here, you can make 100% sales commission. Okay? Now, if you made one Novae money sale, which is 130 CPCV, you're qualified for an entire year. Okay? If you didn't make any more sales, you'd still be earning 100%. But you wouldn't be earning 100% if you didn't make any more sales. John is handling it.
Yeah.
One sale, you qualify for a year. So that means from now on, you're making 100%. If you make no sales whatsoever and you're an EVP, you only make 25%. So the key is being qualified. Now, there's another document I'm going to show you that shows you what it takes to get qualified. We're not going to spend a lot of time on it, but just understand once you reach EVP and after you make a sale, pretty much, you're going to be qualified to earn 100%. Okay? Now, what this says on the bottom here is this is what you earn on individuals in your base shop. So, for example, it would be advantageous for you all to share with your new associates that you enrolled as MDs why they should get on the Novae Money product if they have less than perfect credit. See, because if you're an EVP, if they get 15% of their Novae Money sale that they're getting themselves, they make 20. Guess where the other 110 go? To you. So let me explain that. You're an EVP. You get me enrolled. You show me how we got the strategies. Now part of strategy one is to increase credit. So you say, hey, you know, we got a phenomenal program. Just heard from a guy this past weekend, got tax lien, you know, foreclosure, almost $1 million foreclosure, $500,000 tax lien, you know, all the cars he lost doing it, you know, the economy went bad. All those things either got paid as agreed or wiped off his credit. His credit score now is better than it was before he got all of this stuff. Y'all see how quickly I told that story?
Yeah.
Now, for a person that got bad credit, you think that story is impressive?
Yeah.
That's why you gotta have stories. That's why you come to events to hear stories. So you can go back and implement those stories into what you're sharing with people. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So I'm a new person, you tell me about Mr. Ryan Roach that transformed his life, you know, with the credit, with the Novae money, and I have bad credit. And I said, shoot, well, I got started for 99. How much is the credit? You said, well, it's 99 for the first money, 99 per month, only for 3 more months. I said, well, shoot, I can do that because I want to be able to buy a house next year. So let me get started on that. Now, because you shared that with me, you said, well, listen, you also get a commission. Really? So they're going to pay me to get this? Yes. So I'm cool. I get $20 next week, and you just made $110. Pretty sweet, right? Now, what if you shared that with every new associate that you got started? So let's say you're EVP, and you get 7 new people started, you make it 50 per person. Somebody get out a calculator for me. 50 per person, that's 350, right? Now, you also just cycle, and if it's doing a regular period where it's $199, you just made $1,000. That's $1,350. Now, 7 times 110, if each of them got the credit, that's another 77. That's over $2,000 for 7 people. Are y'all tracking? There's no company under the sun that pays out like this. And they make it affordable for people to get started. And you educating people. You're helping people improve their credit. You're helping them pay off their debt. You're helping them learn investments so they can get rich. And y'all walking around like y'all scared to talk to people. Y'all got to understand what you got your hands on, man. Y'all got to understand how powerful this thing is. When you start understanding how powerful this is, you don't want to work. I wish I had a comp plan like this, you know, when I initially got involved in industry. I was blessed to make great money, but man, I would have been stupid rich if I had a comp plan like this, right? So check it out. So here, what this shows you on this line is the base shop builder bonus. When we talk about 7 and 1,000, that's called a builder bonus. Now, since the special is 99 right now, that's what this 500 is. Because while the special is 99, when you get 7, you get 500. When it's 199, you get 1,000. So now, when you're talking to somebody, you know what that means, 500,000. Well, when it's 99, it's 500. When it's 199, it's 1,000. Everybody follow? Down here, all this is showing you is the percentages of what you're making, of the money you're making outside your base shop. See, up here you saw the bonuses and the sales commissions you're making inside your base shop. But outside your base shop means if my COLA brought me in and she's an EVP, once I get 2 people, I become an EVP. Now my first 2 people are still in my COLA's base shop. But since I got my 2, where do I go? My own base shop. So now I just became generation 1 to my COLA. I'm no longer in my COLA's base shop. I'm in my own. But my code is still going to make income from each person that I enroll in that generation. 5 bucks. Even though my code is making overrides on them right now. Everybody follow? That's going to go down to 4 generations. You also got the percentage that you're going to make off the product sales and $1 per membership on those generations. So every person that's paying the $34.95 that's in those generations, you get $1 ahead. Promote yourself to EVP goal. How do you get there? At least 30 active financial success memberships. That's what AFSM means. Active financial success memberships. That slash, you got 12 AFSM. This is what we call line maxes. That means you can't count more than 12 of those active financial success memberships under one leg. A leg means just a person that has other people underneath them. See, if you brought in 7 people personally, you have 7 legs. Look at that, just like 7 different businesses. See, if you open up multiple franchises, you have franchises that's making you money, don't you? And typically, if you want to be successful, you want to make sure all those franchises are successful. Well, that's the same thing in this business. Every one of those legs are like franchises. And you want to make sure they're producing as much revenue as possible. That's why you help people. Does that make sense?
Yes.
See, once you become well-trained and you well-trained enough, then they go out and eventually they get good enough to make money without you, and now you have true passive income. That's the goal. The buy, build, and grow an asset. Buy, build, and grow an asset. Cash, asset, cash. So when you take a little cash, $99 or $199, you get started. You just bought an asset. Now you got to build it and grow it. Building your business, getting your people trained, motivating them, coaching them. And then after a while, that's going to start producing you more cash. Then after a while, you can walk away from it and still make money. Does that make sense? They call that making money while you sleep. All right? So as you promote yourself, you're just going to make more and more money. So now you're making 15 in overrides, through now generation 5, more commission for the sales, $3 per head for the members. Then, of course, you promote yourself to Platinum, EVP Platinum. That's 200 active financial success memberships. No more than 50 active memberships per leg.
Okay?
You look at it again, you're thinking about, you know, franchises, how many you got. You can't use more than 50 to count towards that 200. That's leg max. But Rico, why do they have that in place? To make sure you just don't ride somebody and you're not doing any work. For example, you know, if Keith Tucker has 1,000 people in his organization and he's on his way to infinity, well, the company's not going to make you infinity because you ain't doing all the work Keith Tucker doing all the work. Now, what the company will allow you to do is count a certain percentage of Keith Tucker. But if you had 4 legs of Keith Tucker's, you still won't have to do no work because they done it all. You see that? That's why you want to keep sharing the information. Because you never know who's gonna get started. I think he was telling his story last night, and he wasn't even really recruited. Like, he overheard a conversation. Think about the person who enrolled him. They're like, weren't even looking for him. They're like, you talking about a blessing. But that's why you always got to learn the language and you got to talk about it. Somebody might over here might want to join your team. And infinity, you get up here. So all that's happening is, and y'all got to recognize this, you're still making all the same money up here personally. But what happens since you got involved is you bought an asset. Okay, over time, you started building and growing that asset, and now it's producing you more money, isn't it? Because now, here when you bought it, it wasn't really anything in the beginning. You made a few coins, but as you start promoting, now you got all these teams of people making this happen, and you're making money even without doing as much as you were in the beginning. Because that's the way business works. See, the thing I love about network marketing, and I heard this on CD, I want y'all to write this down, The Perfect Business by Robert Kiyosaki. That audio CD changed my life and the way I looked at network marketing. Initially when I heard it, because I was a very logical person. I was in school for engineering. You know, I graduated at the top of my class. You know, I thought I was real smart. You know, Georgia Tech, they teach you how to fix things that already work. Figure that, okay? So it's like, man, when I heard that CD and Robert Kiyosaki start breaking down how network marketing is the perfect business. Outside of traditional business is why it's the perfect business. And he said the things that you learn in network marketing, in 5 years, even if you don't become successful, if you stick and stay for 5 years, what you learn here, you'll be able to utilize that and become successful in anything.
Absolutely.
I said, I'm never quitting. Let me tell you why. See, I was broke when I got started. And what I figured, that if it didn't work out, I could always go back to being broke. I was already good at it. Think about it. Like, what you got to lose? What do you have to lose? Right? Every time I say that, I like think about somebody saying that. It kind of makes me mad. All right. So, the next form, commission value chart. You don't have this now, but basically what this form is it breaks down all the products that's on your website, and it shows you the commission value associated with those products, so you know what you'll get paid when you order them, and also how much the products cost. Now, the reason why you want to order products is because we have something called retail sales commissions, but we have qualifications to be able to receive pay. In our industry, you have to have qualifications surrounding a compensation plan to remain compliant, to remain legal. If anybody ever introduces you something in network marketing and nobody has to sell anything, they call that a Ponzi scheme. That's what a true pyramid is. A company that has no products, and it's all about just people paying money to pay money to pay money. You know, you get somebody to pay money and they pay you this, but there is no tangible product or service. We offer education, we offer strategies, we offer software, we offer services. When somebody pays $199, it's a membership, it's a home-based business, and they get all of these valuable things for $35 a month. Yes. So that's what they're paying for. So you're getting something tangible that you're paying for, and we pay you commissions to get other people to purchase that from you through your business website. That's a legitimate network marketing company, a legitimate network marketing business model. Pyramid schemes are, you hear that, like gifting program. Okay, you give me $100, and then you get two people, they gonna give you $100, and then you gonna send $20 to that person, but you get to keep $80. And then they gonna go get two other people that gonna give them $100. Now some of you, if you haven't heard about it, don't worry, but how many of you heard stuff like that before? Okay, right? Those are Ponzi schemes. When the government finds out, somebody's going to jail. Okay, those are not legal. So when people ask you about pyramids, that's what they're talking about. Pyramid schemes. See, if they talk about a pyramid structure, well, that's everything, right? I mean, corporate America, churches, the government, like anything that has a hierarchy is in the shape of a pyramid, anything. But see, the difference between a corporate pyramid and network marketing is in a corporate pyramid, you start at the bottom of that pyramid and you're trying to work your way to the top. It's not very likely you'll ever get to the top of that pyramid. But in network marketing, when you start at the top and you build it down. Now think about that. Now which program you want to get started with? Right? So it's about education. So what this says right here is it shows you what you need to do to be qualified. If you don't understand this, don't get confused about it. You know, you'll learn it later. Okay? But the bottom line is, get a few products from your back office, and if you buy a credit and you sell Novae money to somebody, you're going to be qualified for a year anyway. Let me show you. It says here that if you're an EVP that has produced at least $10 in personal CPCV in 5 commission cycles, that's basically 5 weeks, $30 in personal CPCV, we're working on the kind of simplified idea, all right? In the prior 13 commission cycles, $60 of CPCV. In the prior 26 commission cycles, $120 in personal CPCV. In the prior 52 commission cycles, and you're 100% qualified. The Novae money is worth how much CPCV? 1/3. So your requirement is how much for 52 commission cycles?
120.
So if you purchase the Novae money, or if you sell the Novae money to someone else, how long are you qualified for? 52
weeks.
52 weeks. 52 weeks is equal to what?
1 year.
So after that, you're always qualified. So we make it very, very simple for you to be qualified, but we have to have qualifications. Why? Because that's how we remain compliant. Nobody going to jail over the hill. Right? So this commission value chart breaks down all the products and services that we see out of the cart. It shows you the CPCV that's associated with it, so you know how much money you're making when you sell those products. If you buy vitamins, it'll be advantageous for you to go look at the vitamins on your website and see if those vitamins you take. Why? Because it's your business. Wouldn't it make sense for you to buy for yourself if you're a business owner? You know, why would you buy a Lexus if you own a Mercedes-Benz dealership? That doesn't make good business sense. Okay. Same thing. You know, you got lotion. You got other types of different capsules. You have the Sprayology. That's one of the products that we brought over through the merger, and I can tell you, anybody here been using Sprayology? Excellent product, right?
Yes!
And I'll tell you this, we've sold hundreds of thousands of bottles of Sprayology all across the country. And I mean, this is a natural, homeopathic, you know, different remedies and alternative to medication, and also things that help you just maintain great health and even get you to a point of having better health. I don't recommend people stop taking their medication because that's between you and your doctor. But we've seen people that go from using certain medications and just are on the natural products. And it's giving them a better quality of life. And there's things that help you from anywhere from keeping you healthy by boosting your immune system to help you with more energy with the B12. There's something if you snore, to help you stop snoring. There's something to help you sleep at night. You know, it's alcohol-free and natural. You know, you got digestive issues. We got something for that. If you like to party a lot, we got something to help you not have hangovers in the morning, right? Party relief. You know, if you're looking to spice it up a little bit, we got man and woman.